This is a straightaway par 4 that plays about 235 yards. You want to avoid the trees along the right side, and there's a small bunker on the left side to welcome you. There's a birdie opportunity here for long hitters. The green on this first par 4 flows from front to back. So, if you have a red pin up at the front, you want to keep the ball on the front side of the green. Otherwise, you'll have a very challenging downhill putt from the back.